Hello everybody, today we will see the packaging setting in VR. So first of all, we have your project. You have to go to edit and go here to project settings, and first of all you have to tap in the search bar VR, and here you have to, in the setting, you have to say start, check start in VR. So after this it will be okay. And here after, you have to go to map and mode. So what you have to do, you have to do here not startup map, you have to put your level, me is one kind of one. Okay, and now you know here if you have starting content, you take many things, so you have to optimize all the thing you don't need. You just delete because it takes a really hard. So for this project we don't have many things but processing all of this, so it would be good. So first you have to go to show FPS for C if it's not under 13 FPS, so it will be okay. So now you go here to project packaging setting. So you have two options. You can build the conversion for development or for shipping. I always, even if it's in development, I always do shipping because I want to see how it will be when, if I want to do the shipping mode. The shipping mode is for distribution. So shipping shipping, and after you go to Windows and window 64 bits, and me, I put this not here. I have a Black Panther packaging, yeah, and you just put here select. And here you have to show output log, so he will packaging all the projects, and you wait a little bit, and you wait, and now it's okay. We have packaging command started, achieve complete, and build succeed, yeah. And now when you go here, you will have the, in my packaging things, new windows, yeah, window, no editor, and here you have your tutorial Black Panther, and me, I will change, rename this, yeah, tutorial BLK pack. And when you try, press play, you try, and it's already in VR, but it already started, it come already, but I didn't put my VR set, that's all, but it start already in VR, so you have to try. So thanks for watching and see you for another tutorial. Peace. We'll